Hello guys, this is Sharun here from 24/7 Techie, and in this video we are going to unbox the Xiaomi Mi Piston 3. This is the box that it comes in. It got delivered to me today afternoon, and as you can see at the back of the box it's written Xiaomi Mi in-ears, headphones, a lot of stuff. You can read it by yourself by pausing the video. And now we'll unbox it. I've had a Mi Piston before as well, and it comes in similar packaging. As you can see, this is the first flap that we have opened. Second is empty. Third, we have something. And in the fourth also we have a lot of third stuff. So done with the and that's at the bottom. That's a lot of stuff in the box, instructions and everything. This is sort of like a manual, and these are the Mi Pistons. Looks amazing, and we will be taking this off. That looks amazing. This also feels very good. Premium, very premium. It is gold plated, but not L shaped. It is all straight. This is a Kevlar type wire. It is quite durable. It was similar on the second generation also that I had, and compared it earlier also, and so we'll be comparing it with this earphones as well. So this is metal finish, and this is just a sort of a metallic look to it, and we can keep this inside. There's no clip over here to attach it. We got a clip in the second generation one, but not in the third generation. That's a cost cutting, and it is a one more design. That's a company that the Xiaomi has partnered with to get these earphones. So we do have the wire cloth. Okay, we do have the Kevlar wire till here, till the joint, and then the two are just normal wires. These are not flat cable, normal cable. So we'll have a look at how these perform. And we do have a control dock which has three tactile buttons, and the mic is at the back. And the earphones are quite angular, as you can see it like this. It is given a good angle so that it can fit very nicely in the ears. So I will be testing these earphones out a lot more. So that's all what we get in the box, and I will be testing these earphones a lot more, and will be out with the review of these earphones very soon. And so far it is good. It looks good. Yeah, I will test out the sound quality and everything. Thank you guys for watching this video. This was Sharun here from 24/7 Techie, showing you guys the unboxing of the Xiaomi Mi Piston 3. Do subscribe to our channel and help us a little bit, because we really need subscribers, and you can help us a lot through the subscription button. Thanks a lot for watching this video guys. Hope to see you in my next video. Till then, see you.